months. It's the other side of why it's such a big opportunity for the Canadian here. Brilliant. It's good. Right in the corner there from Sharapova. Bouchard running everything down, keeping the ball in play for so long there.
I keep being amazed by that forehand cross-court short change of pace for Sharapova, not going through the ball, not hitting as flat. Such a smart play within that point.
Yeah, we enjoyed it too.